So the next one I did is the third eye chakra, which is the next one up, or it's more commonly known as the brow chakra. It's located a few inches above the center of your eyebrows, and it is a chakra that helps you be creative and embrace your originality and be able to intellectually visualize things, and it can help with studying and focus. The third eye chakra surpasses physical boundaries and lets you view humans and nature in a more raw form without judgment or personal thought. It helps you keep an open mind and stay away from negativity while helping you have reality checks so that you don't just keep living without noticing things around you. The Sanskrit name is spelled A-J-N-A, so you would think phonetically it would pronounce Anaja, but it's actually Ahana because the J is pronounced with an H. The attributes, the stones are lapis lazuli, sagarite, and blue diamond. Those are dark blue stones, which is related to the throat chakra, which is light blue. And foods are dark tart fruits, like blueberries, pomegranates, raspberries, and blackberries. The flowers are angel root and patchouli. The scents are spruce, peppermint, and elmy. And the astro signs, there are none because you're supposed to not focus as much on yourself, but how you can be your own person without any other labels applied to you.